Welcome to Hope and Life Therapy. In case you are just joining us for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And in case you are a returning member, don't forget to give us thumbs up. This is Hope and Life Therapy, hoping to bring psychological solutions to psychological problems in the society. Wow, we've been talking about excuses series and I got a lot of feedback. I want to say thank you to everyone that has been following, everyone that has been watching. So in case you discover at the end of the day that you have the habit of making excuses, I hope with this little therapy, I might not be able to discuss about everything at once. Maybe I'll give you little by little how to actually stop the habit of making excuses. I'd like to give us a very little story before I actually go into point number one. Maybe all we'll be able to do today is talking about our point number one. So quickly, there is a man that actually developed toothpaste, and the man thought that how would he get people to brush their teeth daily. So he looked at it and he discovered that, okay, he needs to get a trigger that will make people brush their teeth daily. And he knows that once they are triggered to brush their teeth daily, it becomes a constant behavior that becomes a part of them, and they begin to brush their teeth daily. So in case you are wondering, how come I developed into this situation of brushing my teeth daily? It was something that you were conditioned to and it became an attitude in your life. Maybe, perhaps, some people don't brush their teeth daily. I won't discuss that today. So now, three stages of developing an habit. Number one is a trigger, number two is an habit, and number three is a reward. Now, there's a part of our brain that is called the prefrontal lobe. It is called the reward center. It is that part of our brain that actually rewards us of every attitude we have constantly practiced. So it becomes something we do naturally because we have constantly practiced it. So your excuses habit, making excuses habit, starts from triggers, and that triggers start with feeling. I am going to deal with feelings. You feel you don't want to read, you feel you don't want to study, you feel you don't want to do this. The more you continue to feel, the more excuses you make. If you cannot control your feelings, you cannot control your nagging and your excuses attitude. It is when you become intentional and you stop feeling, that is when you stop making excuses. I've seen many people feel, and that feeling has actually ruined them. You have to stop feeling, you have to shift from the face of feeling, and you have to shift into the place of becoming intentional. Now, there's even between feelings. When you are feeling something, then you do things the way you are feeling. But when you are intentional about something, even when you are not feeling good to do that thing, you still do it. Why? Because you are intentional about it. Whatever you have said, if you studied yourself very well, you discover you've been intentional about that particular thing, you discover that you get to achieve them more than when you are feeling like doing it. You know, when you feel like doing something and along the line you discover something that is actually greater than you, you discover that you are not able to achieve it. Why? Because your feeling has expired. Your emotional bank, as we got that thing, is tired, is worn out. But when you are intentional about something, you discover that you so much get yourself committed to it, you so much devote yourself to it, till you achieve that. I hope with this one point of mine, you'll be able to look at it and check your feelings and being intentional about the things you said you want to do. And you'll be able to put yourself in a situation where you stop making excuses by feeling and you start becoming intentional with everything you do. I don't mind getting feedback from us. My name is Rema. You can contact me at remajesus1@gmail.com. You can also follow my social media handles, Facebook, Tolu Rema Ajibola, Instagram, remajesus1@gmail.com. And I'll see you guys next week. Take care.